more of a pregame warm-up like you see on Sunday on game day. You have quarterback-center exchange in the end zone. Tight ends and receivers getting ready, getting loose, getting warmed up for practice. David Babora and Eugene Sims. Daniel fell, Jerome Murphy causing the fumble. Covered by David Gabora. Swings it out to Obanaya.
Yeah. how big this is.
Oh.
Yes, it is. Tiger's Club is coconut and strawberry.
Let me hold your straw.
Someone lost at home.
Eric Butler on the carry. Dave Zornite is right there to stuff him. Intended for tight end Darcy Johnson.
Those are good, huh?
Bradford complete to Brooks Foster. Looks like we have illegal contact on the Rams defense.
Yeah. We'll have the refs call. That's what they're supposed to do. No, like, this is Bradford. Dude, that's our job. They play soccer on this one.
They do.
Yeah. They just pick out the goalposts.
No.
They don't take out a good one. Yeah, you can. I just think they put a net right there.
Bradford completes to Brandon McCray. Looks like we have a penalty on the offense. Lions Athletics. First angle on the stop. Rams single game tickets are on sale now. Visit stlouisrams.com or call 314-RAM-6 for more information. miss out on the Rams photo booth located near the concessions. Get a free training camp photo. Pressure by Diggs. Don't miss a moment of exciting up-tempo, high-scoring Lindenwood football. The Lions kick off their first ever